Henry Miller changed the face of literature with his first book, The Tropic of Cancer. Henry nurtured my writing ability by corresponding with me through 4,000 pages of letters over a course of 4 years. Additionally, he taught me to be myself, because that's when a person is truly unique.